So here we are at the Crown Hotel in Long Melford, and I've now done 147 miles and I've got 37-ish to go. We've just crossed the border into Suffolk, and the total on the Just Giving page has got to over £12,500. So thank you very much for all of that. We've got a perfectly formed audience here in the garden, and I'm delighted to say we're joined by Peter Knight and John Spires. What a joy to see you in front of this bush, Peter.
Thank you.
Are you on your way to Folk East?
We are.
Right. Are you performing together at Folk East?
We are.
What are you doing?
We're doing something quite special, really. As you know, we have a project called Salt Lines, which is with the author Rainer Wynn. And just stretching things slightly, you know that John and I incorporate a lot of improvisation into our music. So what we're doing is that Rainer Wynn is going to read passages from her books. We don't know what those passages are going to be, so what we're going to do is spontaneously react to those words, and John and I will create a musical dialogue with her words as the basis of our inspiration.
That's amazing. And do you find that comes naturally, John, or do you have to work quite hard?
We've done it a couple of times before, haven't we? But only one improvisation in a concert in the past. And it's, we do often do an open improvisation as part of our set, where we just go with what the first notes we make and take it from there. And it's really nice to have something just to evoke something to start with. So it's a bit different to a completely free improvisation, because there's themes going through our heads and we express them musically and then develop that as a little, you know, journey that we take that audience there in the moment on. So it's really exciting.
I'm looking forward to seeing it at Folk East when I get there and finally collapse. But I just wanted to ask you why you decided to come along and support the walk. What was it about the walk that touched your imagination?
Because we love you.
Peter, thank you.
No, we've decided to say that.
Okay, you have. Well, you've had a word. Yeah.
I think what you're doing, Matthew, is absolutely incredible. And it's generosity on a huge scale, and I think everyone thanks you for that. Oh. And of course, it's something that has to be supported, so it's not out of our way or an inconvenience. It's an absolute pleasure.
Well, it's a joy for me to have you here. So I'll leave you to play now for this wonderful audience. Thank you so much, Peter and John. Knight and Spires. Thank you.
hope you worked out what that one was by the end. It's fairly well known. We're going to carry on with something called the Abbots Bromley Horn Dance. And to explain that for you, it is a horn dance from Abbots Bromley. Thank you. want.
Good health, everyone.
There's no real reason why I changed that instrument there. It's just that
I needed a drink.
This one goes better with what I've chosen to wear today.
It's a fashion statement.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. And it's in the right key. So we're going to play a slow air now. Slow airs were originally song airs that were choosing to play that instrumentally. And this is from Northumbria, which is quite a walk away from here. And but I do find when I'm up in that landscape, it's got a really, there's a very big skies feeling to it. There's all that landscape and everything seems very far apart, and I think that's, you can just hear echoes of it in the music that comes from there. And so yeah, we're going to play a famous lullaby as an air called Bonnie at Morn.
Thank you.
going to do one more for you now. This is a tune, a contemporary tune, written by a fantastic folkie called Nigel Eaton, who's an amazing hurdy-gurdy player and a really good tunesmith as well. And it's just called the Halsey Schottische, and we like to finish our sets with it. Thank you.
Two wonderful musicians in perfect harmony, Peter Knight and John Spires. Thank you so much.
Thank you very well.
Give them a big hand. And thank you so much for coming to support my big walk. If you feel moved by the performance to give some money to help musicians, there's a bucket here. Or if you haven't got any cash, there's a bookmark with a QR code, so you can just zap that and give to us online. But thank you so much for joining us, and I hope to see some of you along the road to Folk East. Thank you.